Today is April 20th, 2018. I'm at 14316 Meriwether Place, Warren, Michigan, 48089. This televised is through a 2.5-inch kitchen stack. This was backed up. They do have two 4-inch backwater valves in place at the main cleanouts by the water meter. What we found is the backwater valve has failed and it's holding the water. I had to pry it open to get it open. So, like I said, we did cable this. So I'm going to take a look and see the integrity of the line. Okay, we went through the backwater valve that I opened. This is the city main, approximately 58 feet. So I'm going to start pulling back slowly.